Today's mission on Call of Duty Ghosts, Clockwork. Yes! Alright, let's do this. Clockwork mission, here we go.
NORAD was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Time.
22:35.
Move out. Kick, we've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the returning patrol. Checkpoint's ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. Radio tower. Right side. No. Tall tower to the right. We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. On you. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure, where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way, right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Yeah.
Let the BTR pass.
I'll go K-in for
Logan, you've got the driver.
Good shot.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hess should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy all. Entering Blackbird.
Seconds. 10. 7. 7. 5. 4.
NPGs. Clean house. Go. Turn clear. Keep moving, we don't have much time.
Get that bug in place.
Oh, still alive. Okay.
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
Hello.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
There's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far. Shell's down. Setting charge. Moving to number two.
20 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan.
All right.
Hydraulic seals are down. Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back up, back up!
What the hell?
Blow it!
Doors open! ETA to the nest, 4 minutes! He's right there! Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online, patch you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Friendly fire! Friendly fire! What are you friendly for? Damn it, I spoke in my language. I wanted to say this is not friendly fire! Bye!
Major activity at the next junction.
Get that gun!
Switching to south corridor. Gango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Taking the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
For now.
Watch those corners!
Bye-bye.
Tango's massing in the rotunda. Take it slow! Hold.
Oh, el Capitán González. Ya viene hacia aquí.
Going hard!
Pick it up, boys!
Nice!
Move, before the whole base gets here!
Shotgun.
Almost to target location. Area clear. 90 seconds to the next.
Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I need 2:30 to complete the download.
Roger that, we'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. They'll be following us down the main ramp.
Gun. That was... Yeah. Damn it!
online before they're onto you.
Good, good. Come on, come on. You made it.
Time check, 2356.
Check.
You're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Limp. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso 7 a colalados en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Okay, los queremos. Vamos, a mover.
Sí, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys. We can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Oh, boy.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have the plan.
Quiero que lo desarmen pieza por pieza.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Gracias.
Good thing these guys know Spanish.
Pick up the pace.
Estamos verificando identificaciones
y signos para esto.
¡Ey! ¡Paren el motor! ¡Quítense las máscaras! ¡Quítense las máscaras!
¡What!
¡Grab it!
¡Oh! ¡This is that kind of a gun! A surprise, actually. Surfacing now. What? Surfacing what?
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years. And I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
Nice, I get it.
We're in.
Alright, so this is gonna be it for this mission, guys. Don't forget to like and comment, on the videos and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.